Our next stop on the Silk Road is Shambhala, where it snows a lot. This is The Snows of Shambhala by Joe Lombard.
Thank you.